Did you know that every 33 seconds, one person in India dies because of heart-related diseases? Many of these people's lives could have been saved if there were timely diagnosis and treatment. This is where Dr. Charit Bhograj comes into the picture. The Bengaluru-based cardiologist is on a mission to make diagnosis of heart attack accessible and quicker, from a couple of hours to just a couple of minutes. His company Tricog, jointly promoted by Zenul Charbiwala, an electrical hardware specialist, Udayan Das Gupta, a calculations master with algorithms background, and Abhinav Gujjar, a software geek, have created a cloud-based ECG device. This device pairs with a conventional ECG and helps create a platform for ready diagnosis.
What we did was we partnered with General Electric, who makes an FDA-approved ECG device. And we built a small piece of hardware that captures data from this ECG device, encrypts it, and sends it to our HIPAA-compliant cloud. There in the cloud, you have our algorithms who work alongside our team of medical doctors to diagnose these patients with heart disease quickly. And a report goes back in a couple of minutes to a remote center from which the ECG came about. So this way, we enable any healthcare worker, not just a doctor, in any remote location to diagnose a patient with a heart attack and enable them to start their treatment.
Not surprisingly, Tricog's motive to save lives has been pretty fruitful. As in just 2.5 years, the company has diagnosed over 3 lakh cases. Today, Tricog's devices are spread across 600 clinics in over 300 cities in India. Besides this, a team of 15 doctors analyze around 1,200 ECGs a day from a centrally located hub. This huge scale and reach have been possible due to the adoption of pay-per-use model, as it solves affordability issues for even the humble general practitioners. Well, Dr. Charit and his team, with their timely innovation, have indeed won the hearts of a million families in India.